Look at the bumping and barging. 1 kilometre of racing to go. Bennett is in a perfect position. Here comes Peter Sagan on the right-hand side, and Trentin is there as well. 900 metres to go. Sagan arrives.
Sagan has just moved up on the outside, pushing the wind. Now he's trying to slot in on Bennett's wheel as well.
They're going to get ready to come round this swooping right-hander, and then they're going to open up the sprint. 700 metres to go. They've got to get through this turn first. Who's going to take it? 600 metres to go. Through the corner first, De Koenig Quickstep with Sam Bennett on the wheel. Morkow puts him in the perfect position. Jasper Stuyven trying to lead out the world champion. Bennett's on his wheel. Here comes Viviani. Who's going to win this? Pedersen goes. Bennett goes on the left-hand side. Bennett now going. The green jersey of Sam Bennett is looking for the stage. Bennett, the green jersey, wins on the Champs-Élysées.